Okay. Yeah. I don't like those things. Me and them, we don't get along. There's also zombies in here, but they're pretty much harmless. Oh, that one always grabs me. That one didn't, at least. Oh, I thought you fell down. You didn't. You sneaky little thing. Okay. Well, yes, I will use the gold key. Stupid zombies. They just wanting to bite me. I don't know, it's like they got a one-track mind. They're like, brains! Here we have a puzzle. Kind of a throwback to the Resident Evil 1 puzzle. And there's a memo that gives you a hint to it. Message to the new family master. Sir Alfred, congratulations on your succession. As master of the Ashford family, I hereby present you with an earthenware vase, or vase, according to the Ashford family tradition. Here, you lead the family, have a vase. As you may know, this tradition first began when a butler presented a golden teacup as a commemorative to Veronica. As founder of the Ashford family, her intelligence and beauty are legendary. Like Broly. The second and third master, Stanley and his son Thomas, were also presented with similar teacups. It was their hope to achieve glory as Veronica did before them. The position of family master then shifted from Sir Thomas to his twin brother, Sir Arthur. Like King Arthur? You know, the Holy Grail? Oh, sorry. It then went to Sir Edward, your grandfather. That is when the Gashford family enjoyed its golden age. It was also Sir Edward's achievement that established a large chemical enterprise, Umbrella Incorporated. So basically it started with these assholes. However, when Sir Edward passed away and your father, Sir Alexander, succeeded the position, the glorious Ashford family gradually began to sink. Uh-huh. Your family sucks. I sincerely hope that the Ashford family regains its glory with your guidance, just as this vase continues to shine eternally. Scott Harmon, Butler, blah blah blah. Butler did it. He always did it. I know it. Also, there's another hint. A pure white candlestick. Something is written. In memory of Alexander Ashford's succession. So, it's a hint. So, she's holding a tea set, and she's a woman, I guess it's Veronica. Push the button! No. There's two red-haired guys. But, they're twins, so this must be their daddy. A middle-aged man with red-haired twins, tea set, push the button! And then I have to find the other dude with their tea set. There we go. This guy looks like a dumbass.
I'm having tea.
Stupid ginger. And now we have this guy with a plate. Eat some spaghetti. Parmesan cheese. And now there's this old dude. An earthenware vase. Now this is where that candlestick clue came in, because it's in this picture too. Push the button. And now, same child, blah blah blah. Push the button. Yay. Oh my goodness, there's an item I can pick up. Who would have fucked it? What's so special about this vase? There's a red shiny in there. So let's grab it. That is a piece for a puzzle that we'll be doing fairly soon. Well, one part of it anyway. There are two parts that we need to get. Zombies! Oh no! Zombies! Oh my! Okay. Where's that other asshole zombie? Oh, there you are. Can we run around him? Oh, yes we can. We're so skillful. Hey, that time I didn't get bitten. I'm getting better at this game. And then as I say that, I'll get mauled by a zombie. Because that's what happens. It's called the commentator's curse. So I'm blaming that on the curse and not me sucking at this game. Didn't say you could stand up. If only I could teabag in this game, stupid zombie. Big dummy. Okay. I'm gonna put this over here. I don't need that biohazard card. Screw it. I'm gonna take one. Yeah, one herb with me. Yeah. Now, use these guns, and we unlock the door. Oh my goodness. Such crazy epicness is taking place. I'm so excited. Can't you sense the excitement in my voice? I am talking in almost not monotone. And it looks like the computer's already on, because, you know. Okay, that's just unnecessary. Now there's a hint to that puzzle, but I'm not even going to bother with it because I already know the puzzle. Please enter the password. Well, let me answer the damn... I pressed the wrong button. The password is 1, 9, no, not 6, 7, 1. I actually forgot about you for a minute. Hey! That's cheating! He hit me through the wall. That is just uncool. That is some grade M bullshit. What does the M stand for? Major. Yes, it is major bullshit. Okay, that looks like a scene from Psycho. You know, Bates Motel and all that shit. We're going there to that house. It's totally gonna be full of fun adventures. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Also, he's saying there's an insane amount of range. Ow! Stop hitting me. Stop. You monsters are behaving like monsters, and that's not cool. Haha, you missed me. Can't touch this. That is the second time I've referenced MC Hammer in this Let's Play. And I have three words for you. Deal with it. Yeah, there's bats in here, so you need to. You're gonna want to have your wider out. Also, we're not alone in this room. Great. That went really well. Yay! We has fire. Aha, I killed you. LOL, LOL. I think there's an ink ribbon here, but I don't want that. Yeah, no love for ink ribbons out here.
You can use to save your game.
I don't know. I don't need that many. I'm just that awesome. I am that awesome, and I will talk all this shit as usual. It is in my job description. I am required by law to talk all the shit. Also, that doll thing is really creepy looking. But we got bullets, so it doesn't matter. Yeah.
Keep focus, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself.
Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother.
Yeah. Oh, bullets I can pick up.
Hooray for ammo.
There should be some herbs around here, I'm hoping. There's one somewhere, I just don't remember where the hell it is. Over here? Yes.
Oh Lord, I have healing items. Yay!
Good kid. You're a good cat.